Hello internet people, my name is Goalie. I'm coming with a video for you guys today just to basically let you know that I am not dead. So if you guys haven't noticed, to all my subscribers out there, I'm sorry but I haven't posted a video in over a week, and that's because I became sick over Thanksgiving weekend and I've been having major recording issues with both XSplit and the Elgato capture software. So this is really weird. I just noticed I'm wearing my headset and I can kind of not hear what I'm saying very well, but I'm gonna keep doing this commentary. But I got very deathly sick over Thanksgiving weekend. I didn't actually get to eat Thanksgiving dinner, but really, really disappointed about that. But you know, there's always next year. So unfortunately, I did not get to eat Thanksgiving dinner or participate in any of those Thanksgiving stuffs. So, you know, the Bears. But I had a temperature of over 102 this weekend, and my temperature, my normal body temperature is actually lower than the average human body temperature. The average body temperature for a normal human being is, yes, everyone knows it's 98.6. Mine is 97.6. So once I get up to 99, that 99 temperature, I am boiling, and to be at 102 was really bad. We'll say, like, I probably should have been at the hospital for that. But I just wanted to let you guys know that I am not dead, at least not yet, and that I'm gonna be getting back to you guys as soon as possible. I'm actually just going to start uninstalling and then reinstalling all my programs and trying to make my crap work again, because Elgato's not working, XSplit's not working, and they just both stopped working basically at the same time. I can record for like 30 minutes on XSplit and then it just freezes. Like, XSplit completely freezes. And then Elgato is not finishing the file outputs, so all the files that I record are going corrupt. Which is really stupid, because I had actually a very good Assassin's Creed 4 Let's Play going, and all the files that I had pre-recorded went corrupt. So unfortunately that's not going to continue, but I'm going to get stuff going as soon as I can and get back to the YouTubes and the Twitch stuff. As it's really weird, I tried live streaming last night with the new border and all my new stuff from my new team, and stuff just didn't work. I wasn't dropping any frames, but it was just like XSplit was just lagging. It was really stupid. So thank you guys for watching this quick update video. I'm gonna try and get back to you guys as soon as possible and making videos. So until next time guys, I'm gonna have to leave you with Xbox turn off.